One thing you gotta do in Kolkata is to take a tram ride, especially when you are in Kolkata. It is a must do in your list. This is a beautiful ride. Also, probably it is only one city in India that has trams as an actual public transport system. So I boarded the tram in Esplanade Tram Depot. It is a short ride and it cost only 6 rupees. So you definitely got to try this once if you are in Kolkata. It is lot slower than I expected. It is carrying till date the old Kolkata culture very beautifully. The fans, the wooden seat, everything reminds you and takes you back to the old culture of Kolkata. And this is Sham Bazar area from where our tram is passing by. So, we are done with our tram ride. It is amazing. You gotta try this if you are in Kolkata. You can never afford to miss this ride. So, this is it for today's episode. And if you have liked my video, please don't forget to share, subscribe and comment below which place you want to see in my next episode. Thank you. Take care.